it's a privilege for me to be here as your guest today. We are the team at The Label Sticks, and we want to know what started you off on your journey as a photographer. What was the beginning?
I love my children like all of us love our children, and I wanted to capture those moments and hold them for the rest of my life. And that's why I started using my camera and taking the pictures.
I have noticed that you are more into landscape photography rather than portrait.
Because I like what God needs, and it's not man-made, so it's very pure.
What has been your inspiration? Any other photographer that you've been following?
Yes, Ansel Adams. I've always felt close to his work, especially in landscape. Maybe that's why I went into landscape, because of Ansel Adams.
I knew that Ansel Adams also specializes in black and white. So do you also have a full range of black and white?
Yes, I also have in black and white.
Great. Can you give us 5 tips for photographers, the main things that can set them apart as world-class photographers? Because I know that you teach a lot as well.
You should have a passion, you should have hard work, and you should have patience.
Any technical skills that you want to give them in 5 ways?
Well, I learned photography the old way, which was using film and developing my own prints. So film is far better than digital, any day. It's far more superior.
Which brand of cameras do you advocate?
It depends for what you are shooting, but I use Nikon.
So you're a Nikon guy, not a Canon guy?
No, not really Canon, but I use Nikon most of the time.
How many cameras do you own?
For all the occasions, I have enough material.
Great. Thank you for your time, and I wish you all the best. For the last question, do you have one motivational statement that keeps you going on?
Yeah, never give up.
Thank you so much, Mr. Hersh. That's been my pleasure to talk to you.
Thank you.